nothing like chilling with my girls. Just me and my divas taking over the world.
What's up, you guys? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up, you guys? What's up? So listen, I try to match my wig today. I try to match the hair. I try to come up in here like long hair. Really don't care. Like, we gonna look cute today. At least I hope we gonna look cute today. You know how I always have like these good vibes? Like, I always have these really high expectations before the video even start. Girl, like, listen.
Bitch, we gonna be real cute today in that wig.
Pump it up, April, because we gonna be cute. You can glue it down. Get it going, girl. I'll be pumping my own self up. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Yes, hunties, let's get cute up in here. Because if I come through with a negative Nancy attitude, like,
I hope this wig works.
So I try to come through as positive as ever. That's on like an everyday basis type thing with me. Like, just bringing the positive attitude wherever you at. This company is called Wig Fever, girl. So this is like a real popular color right about now. This is my second wig like this. I already bleached the knots and pre-plucked the hairline, but I also did spray her down with some of this even tinted lace spray, okay? Light warm brown. Now I'm also trying out for the second time this Wonder Lace Bond by Even New York. I got this little bitty can from the beauty supply store for $4, okay? And I did use it in the video prior to this, and okay, so I always come through with my standbys. My standbys be through. I come prepared, okay? Y'all know this is old trusty dusty for me right here. Even though they don't even make this one anymore, not that I know of, because it's very hard to find. But I bought enough cans that will last me. Also, I do have this right here, which I also bought a couple cans of. Look on Amazon for your hairspray. But I came through with my standbys. But I'm hoping that it works with this, because you know how sometimes you have like a product on another product and it doesn't work. And I did kind of notice that with the last video when I did apply this and I let it dry and then I applied this. It seemed like it started to lift in that area. So anyway, I'm going to show you how your wig comes.
One step forward, two steps backwards, yeah. Immature lover who don't use big words, yeah. I don't need convincing at all because I know what I want. Baby, can't you figure it out? What's going on in your heart? What's it gonna take for you to love me? What's it gonna take for you to show feels, yeah. I've been trying to take it slow, but my patience low. Think it's time you let me know. What's it gonna take for you to love me? Getting nowhere, yeah. If winter blows here, baby, I fear we gon' disappear. Do you even want me? Do you even worry that I'm gonna love somebody else? Do you think about me when you're feeling lonely by yourself? What's it gonna take for you to love me? What's it gonna take for you to show feels, yeah. I've been trying to take it slow, but my patience low. Think it's time you let me know. What's it gonna take for you to love me?
Do 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 do
One step forward, two steps backward, yeah. Time's about run out to use those big words, yeah. I don't need convincing at all because I know what I want. Baby, dig deep, it's time to make a move on my heart. What's it gonna take for you to love, take for you to love me? What's it gonna take for you to show, take for you to show fusion? I've been trying to take it slow, but my patience low. Think it's time you let me know. What's it gonna take for you to love, take for you to love me? Taking the chance, sucking my head, not gonna leave it at that. Taking the lead, feeling your heat, just wanna give you my best. I don't even know your name, but you got me, cause you're old to die. We don't know what happens next, but you got me, cause I'm next in line. You make it look so easy, making me feel so dreamy. Not the one to pay for dreams, but you got me, cause you're old to die. Got me locked in now. Go ahead and take a shot. Do you really want me? Maybe you're just playing. The way you're making it move, yeah, you do it so smooth. Make it all about you. Can have it all if you want. Taking the chance, sucking my head, not gonna leave it at that. Taking the lead, feeling your heat, just wanna give you my best. Taking the chance, sucking my head, not gonna leave it at that. Taking the lead, feeling your heat, just wanna give you my best. I don't even know your name, but you got me, cause you're old to die. We don't know what happens next, but you got me.
I'm gonna just say this. I only got this because I was hearing like really good things. Once you put something to it, like, okay, say you got your lace wig already applied, honey. You got that shit applied on. It's tacked the hell down. Then you was like, now let me sculpt my baby hairs in place. And I'm gonna use my little cheap Dollar Tree hair salon smooth or whatever you want to use on it, honey girl, please. That thing lifts right up, like it lifts right up. And I thought I was just bugging out because I did use it like the video right before this one, and it did the same thing in like certain spots, but it did it again. So I don't really care for this stuff too much. Like, if you know you're not going to use no type of baby hairs or sideburn hairs, then you use it. But I'm going to just stick to what I know. Oldie but goodie, got to be in bedhead. Oh, child. That's why I just don't go off of people's reviews. Like, look at me. Who am I to be talking? But if I don't like something, I don't like it. That's just that. It kind of like ruined my whole mood. Like, I was about to do like two other videos. So anyway, for the lace wig, the lace of this is not like transparent or anything. Like, I can see it. And when I did spray this on it, like normally this works, but I did spray it on the inside of the cap. And I particularly always say to spray, like to spray a little bit on your hand and use your makeup brush to apply it, dab it in. That's how I like to use it. As you guys see me do, I don't really like to spray it on the inside of the cap because the color comes out different and it gives like this whole different type of residue kind of like look when anything wet gets to it. So I'm not like a huge fan of spraying that on the inner lace. I like to spray it on the outside and not even spray it, but I like to spray a little bit on my hand and use my makeup brush to dab it in. Other than that, girlfriend, you know, the hair is really cute. I did do one that was very similar to this. They probably look like they cousins, honey, okay? But each thing have their own difference. This color is like the bomb color right about now. Everybody is like reviewing this color. And I want to find one that is like the perfect pearl pattern. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like no frizziness to it, just smooth operator. I'm gonna just cut some more of this lace off and see how it goes. But I think it was paired real cute with my cheetah print shirt. So y'all let me know what y'all thinking about it. I do want to thank everybody for watching this video. I love you all. Make sure you rate, comment, subscribe, thumbs the video up, and I'll see y'all in the next one.